be extra careful here not to knock a non-guitar or two off the wall. Be careful, Paul.
You do have to be careful. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, everyone. It's Friday night. Yay!
Friday night. It's the end of the week. A little bit different for us doing a Friday night instead of a Saturday night.
Yeah, but it's good.
Change is as good as a holiday. We can't have a holiday, so.
That's right. Holidays are out, Paul.
This is it.
Holidays are out.
So, good evening. There's quite a few already sitting there waiting patiently.
It's good to see you along. It's really good.
I'll just send a little hello out to Marlene and Mark. Marlene's involved with Relay for Life and stuff, and Mark's been in hospital, had his gallbladder out.
Poor Mark.
So, Mark, hopefully you're sitting there watching and you're going to enjoy this, and hopefully you'll be home soon. I guess you're still in hospital.
Yeah, I'm hoping he's got a big ball of ice cream there to help him
get
through
it all. Yes, why not?
You'll be home soon, Mark, hang in there.
Yes. Okay, so we're going to... it's just a quick throw together night tonight, just a few of our favourites. I'm still working on another couple of shows, but wasn't quite organised enough, so this is just, wanted to do something, so here we are.
Just to sit, it's just one of those nights. It's a Friday night, sit hope down. You've got a nice glass of wine or...
Well, Di's got a red wine and a cake.
Oh, a red wine and a cake?
Yes, she baked a cake.
Oh, she's a good cook, our Di.
Is she? Yes, so...
good if she could share it with us, but not yet.
As long as she doesn't eat it all on the time. Save some for tomorrow, Di.
Yes.
Okay. We're going to start tonight with Sol and doing a little Irish number called Belfast Mill.
Say a few hellos. Okay. Hello, Kathy and Ballarat, I think.
Yes. Kathy Ballarat.
And Val and Jack and Kath and Laurie and Karen and Johnny and Marlene and Mark and Di, Toe Tapping Di, and Robin, Sammy and Ryan in Mildura.
South Australia.
Oh, sorry, in South Australia, of course. South Australia, that's not allowed to come to Victoria. That one. And Mari in Oyen, or Mari, unless you're on this side of the border. Leanne and Aaron and Judy and Ken.
Is that Leanne Holt?
Yes, it is.
Okay, well, I'm just going to say a quick hello to her hubby. He had his 60th birthday yesterday.
Did he? The big 60.
Yes, happy birthday.
That's great. And your cousin Dot. Paul?
Dot's there, good.
Yep.
You'll see Dot, the banjo's hanging beside me.
And that's right.
Yes, and it's got new strings on it. Yep. I've been playing it.
Yep.
But yes.
And hopefully we've got a lot of other people out there playing as well, because
hopefully,
we haven't shared a bit of this music around, so hopefully people will pick up their guitars. Maureen and Paulie and Joby and Michael, our cousin Michael, and Sandra, another cousin, and Paulie, yes, of course. And Barry and Mum and Joe and Bernard.
Barry B or Barry W?
Barry B.
Barry B. Barry B's, I think, Wangaratta.
Yep.
He's a motorbike. Scout.
Okay.
Days.
Connections everywhere, haven't we?
We have.
It's
yes.
really good. And of course, my brother Paul and Mum. Good to have you along, guys. I hope, Paul, I hope you've got your guitar going. I'm sure Rob's got his guitar going in the background as well.
Without further ado,
let's get the music going, Paul.
Yes, okay, so this is another one from Sel.
Is this me?
This is you.
This is
your one from your young talent time.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Good old Johnny Young.
Good old Johnny Young.
Yes. Sing along, everyone. I'm sure you know it.
Back to the day.
Oh, Paul, we're not that old.
Yeah. We are getting that way.
That's right.
Okay.
This one's for you, Paul.
This one's for me.
This is one of your band numbers.
No.
Oh,
no, I started doing this when Troy Casanova recorded it. But this is actually a Merle Haggard song from way back when. And it's called Big City. Although I didn't actually used to play it with Hank Moore. In Bendigo. That was a long time. Okay. Hank used to do this.
So if anyone joining in, it's in the key of E.
That's not letting anyone in or out.
That's right.
Yes.
And another cousin. Great to have you along, Daryl. and Marge and Ted.
Oh, good. Hello, Marge and Ted.
Hello, Teddy. Teddy, our drummer, who wishes he could be here, but he's not allowed to yet. And Sarah, our cousin Sarah as well. That means Lisa, probably,
oh,
too.
Oh, yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Paul, you're going to announce this one?
Yeah, this is an old family favourite.
I think they might know this one.
They'll all know this one. It was a regular for Kerry James.
Yep.
So, I threw this one in, and this is called Crystal Chandeliers.
Title track of his band called The
is. I have a blank page.
Not a blank moment, a blank page.
No, I had a blank page. It's a good Right.
Can I say a quick hello?
Yes, yeah, go.
Can I say a quick hello to Sue? Sue's over in Perth.
Sue, hi Sue.
Another state.
Another state.
So it must be, what's Perth behind us?
2 hours.
2 hours. Good on you, Sue. You've done well to knock off work and join us this quickly. Well done. And our cousin Jenny Hanrahan, Jen and Jody and Matthew. And Cliff, and Kathy, and Linny, and...
Is that Clifford J?
No, Clifford P. Clifford M, sorry.
Yeah.
And Kai, righto.
Yep.
G'day, Cliff. And Kathy.
Actually, we call him John.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. Clifford J.
That's tricky, isn't
but
it?
We all know him as John.
Oh, that's nice.
Another motorbike man.
Oh, good. And we've got, not that you're riding a motorbike much these days.
No, gave it away.
That's okay. And Kathy and Linny and Bev, having a good old time out
yes,
the bar.
Yes, hope you're enjoying your ice cream, Bev.
Yeah, I hope I've got a nice fire going. Put another log on that fire, Linny, I reckon.
You have to do that one, don't you?
Yeah, and Steve next door. G'day, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
You can probably
how are
hear
going?
Us. If we turn up a bit more, you probably
yes,
can.
Yes, and Wayne next door, he had a birthday couple of days ago.
Oh, happy birthday, Wayne.
And I think they're having a pizza for tea tonight.
Oh, good.
A birthday party.
Oh, nice.
So that went nice.
And Paul, my cousin Leonie's joined us.
Good, good.
Yep. And my cousin Sean.
Sean O.
Taxi driver Sean.
Very
I'm
good.
Guessing you're not driving too many cabs at the moment, Sean.
No.
Hang in there, all you Melbourne guys. You're doing a fantastic job. Look at those numbers coming down.
Mm.
Good job.
Okay.
Halfway there.
Halfway.
Hey Paul, this one is a Brother Terry one.
It is, so this is my Irish number for the night.
Put this one out for Brother Terry.
Brother Terry.
He's probably not listening, he's in Perth.
He's in Perth over there.
This is his song. Take
this
it away,
is called
Paul.
Dirty Old Town.
In the key of D.
Dirty old town.
hear everyone sing along with us.
Could you?
Hey, Paul.
Yes.
We've got Dave. Dave's joined.
Dave and Deb?
Yep.
Good.
Dave and Deb, you'll have the guitar going in the lantern for sure.
Yes, I do.
And Hamish has joined.
Oh,
he might have more than the guitar going.
He'll be, well, banjo, fiddle, guitar, mandolin, you, who knows.
You name it. Get them all out, Hamish.
Yep. Okay.
And Deb from Toowoomba.
Hi, Deb, up from Toowoomba in sunny Queensland.
And Twinny and Pam and Lance have joined us as well.
Good. Yep. Great little group.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Oh, this one's for my beautiful friend Tanya.
Yes.
For putting this one out for Tanya. This was her song.
I'd do it a little bit faster than what.
Yes, I'm like what Tanya's dad did.
Tanya's dad.
Yes.
Ernie Sparrow. He used to do this for Walt Sparrow.
Yep.
Yes.
So this is for Tanya and for Walt.
There's a lot of other people who have done this as well over the years.
This is a good one worth sharing.
Yes.
It's a good, feel-good one.
Called Let Me Be There.
In the Cave Day.
Responses to do later.
Yeah, g'day Tick and Cal. Cal's loving it. And Cal, the song that we used to sing together as kids growing up, what was it? Leaving on a Jet Plane. We're not doing it tonight, but we better dig it out for you one night soon. Takes us back. There's another one takes us back, Paul.
Yeah, this one's a little bit of a waltz.
Okay,
Di can waltz around the kitchen with her red wine and
Toe, tap and die, get your boots on.
On the wings of a snow white dove.
In the key of C, although with the harmonica. On the wings of a snow white dove. I think we missed it all.
Stop, sorry, the drummer was thinking.
Oh, we didn't tell our drummer what to do.
No. I thought you were going to start.
See, this is where we miss our mate Teddy.
Yeah, I know, but I thought you were going to start. On the wings of the snow.
Grows sweet.
Okay, this is another waltzy number for you, Di, and anyone else who's, it's another family one, another Kerry James one, and one that my mum used to do all the time as well, so this is for both of them and everybody else in the family, of course.
And I can remember Da sitting up front row of Dad's birthday party.
Yes, he remembered the words to this.
Didn't remember much else, but he remembered the words to this music and this song. He was singing up big. It was
of course, and this was a hit back in the mid-70s for the Hawking Brothers.
Yep.
And it's called One Day at a Time.
Okay, I see.
I am just a man. Numerous times at numerous places.
Yep.
So, okay. Sal's got another little Irish. Well, actually, it's not Irish, this song. It's done by the Irish, but it's. It's about a Red Rose Cafe, anyway, in Amsterdam. I had to stop and think for a minute.
We would all love to be able to go down to the cafe. Paul.
Yes, any cafe. This one's in Amsterdam, so it'll be a long time before we get any of us can go there. Okay.
We look forward to it. We've got to have something to look forward to.
Well, that's true.
Yeah.
wouldn't be surprised if she got out of the spoons for that one.
Right. Okay. I've got a Troy Cassadaly song for you next.
This is one of my favourites.
This is one of Sal's favourites. And a few weeks back, what was it on? SBS? There was, what's it called? The way, show called? Anyway.
Where You Come From.
Where You Come From. And Troy Cassadaly was on it. And it went through his father's side, which was Maltese, and then his mother's side, which was Indigenous Australian. And throughout the second half of the show, Troy kept talking and how he was always attracted to river and focused his life around the river. And anyway, this song he wrote, and it's called River Boy. So I hope you like this one. You should probably, you'll probably know it.
Sing along if you do.
And that was held in the Australian Hearing.
Yes, at the front of the Australian Hearing Shopping, the Peel Street Tamworth.
Yeah.
Nothing better. Absolutely nothing better.
Ambassador for the Hearing Test Australia.
Yeah.
That's what it's called.
So if you feel like listening to someone with a beautiful mellow voice, Google him, YouTube, Troy Cassadaly. Well worth it. And yes, Mari, who do you think you are? What's the name of that show?
That's the one.
If you want to look it up and watch it, it's a really good one. It is.
Okay, so we've now got a little John Nebula song for you. This is called Someday is a Dance. Stuff, and then after the events of 2014, this brought me back to wanting to get out and play and do some songs.
Good old Troy.
Thanks, Troy.
Yep.
And this is called "The Things I Carry Around."
Hope you like it. It's in the key of G.
Not in the C.
Oh no, it's in the C.
Oh, Oh, there's a lot of that music.
If ever you feel a little bit not quite sure or a bit down, put on your favourite.
It's the best antidepressant on the market.
Yep, it's a good pick-me-up.
It is.
Speaking of pick-me-ups, this is a good old pick-me-up.
Yeah, well, it's not Sunday tomorrow, but...
Now, a bit of whiskey on a Sunday, we thought, might be a good pick-me-up.
Yeah.
This is an old family favourite as well, and if you know it, I'd love you to join in. G'day, Luke. Luke, I hope you've got your guitar on. Hope you're playing along with us. I'm sure you are.
I know, Daddy,
I know Bev's been enjoying it, Paul.
Good.
Yeah, she's been having a lot of time.
Right. Okay.
Hello, Lizzie. My cousin Lizzie that taught me how to crochet.
You ready?
Yep, I'm ready, Paul. Dusty Rankin. So we did a little tribute show for Dusty and some of his songs last week, week before. So you can look that up on YouTube if you want to have a listen to that. But this one is the family favourite one that we all, whenever Dusty came to join our family sing-alongs, this was the one that he would always do. And I've got great memories watching all the Hogans, all the aunts and uncles, everyone stand around singing along. So I hope you can still do that tonight and enjoy it.
Yes.
Take it away, Paul, when you're ready.
A little bit of rhythm. I've tipped them so they better win. Come on, computer.
Hello, Marie. Marie and Dennis have joined.
Have they?
They have.
Well, that's very good of them.
And Luke's having a good old time. Good on you, Luke. And Lucy and Glarco are watching from Sydney.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where am I? It's a long way to read with it.
Oh, Paul. You're showing your age now, are you? No?
It's just a distance. I just felt the urge to do this.
Oh, okay, got it. Another dusty one.
Yep.
In case Hamish is still joining in and tagging along,
felt need to do this one.
Now Hamish, guess what? Hamish has got Dusty's guitar. Yeah, Dusty's beautiful guitar. What's it called, Paul?
The Dobro.
The Dobro.
Yes, Hamish just bought another old Dobro too. He sent me a photo the other day.
So Hamish is the man. He's just the man to have that. And one day, you never know, we might actually get to hear it again. Wouldn't that be nice?
Yes, so...
Another thing to look forward to.
So, we'll finish up on this. This is a song called Family Bible. That Dusty recorded in 68, 69.
Thank you.
Here most of the day.
And now what better? Now we get to go and get into the warm and watch the footy and watch Carlton win. Mm. Go Blues!
So,
now, I'm sure Paul Sue says it's now 37 to 12. She's multitasking.
Is she right? But who's 37 to?
Oh, hang on a minute, I can tell you that.
Carlton probably, I hope.
Blues was 25 to 12, so it must be Carlton.
Okay, right.
We'll go with Carlton.
No worries.
Someone will tell us in a minute. So, you guys are great. G'day, Jai. Jai's joined us.
Hello, Jai.
Yep. And Val and Jackie are having a good time. That's lovely.
Good, good.
And Keith, oh, Keithy Brow. G'day, Keith and Cheryl. Great to see you along.
Good, good.
Well, thank you very much, guys. Anything else to announce, Paul?
Well, I'm just wondering about the next one, whether I should be doing something on Father's Day, which is Sunday week.
Okay,
we'll see how we go.
See if we can find
something,
not sure. Yeah.
It'd have to be Sunday night, though, probably.
We'll still be in restrictions, won't we?
We will.
Yeah. We'll do something.
We'll work something out.
Sometime. Okay.
Maybe it'll be the Sunday night, 7 o'clock, type of season, something like that.
We'll keep you all posted.
For Father's Day. Yeah. I'd like to do something for Father's Day.
Okay. Well, we'll see how
our daddies.
See how we go, hey? Thanks again, everybody. Have a great week and keep up the good work.
Thank you, everybody.
Stay home, wear those masks, and we'll be right.